So it force functions all the other films that are wonderfully made and the stuff that we like as independent filmmakers. It forces them out of that space. It leaves very little for little room by reasons of finance and these studios that require their money back. I mean, you're talking $200 million to make more or more to make these films. They need to find their money.